Alright, so let's see what we have here. What's the next mission? Stop all the downloading. Okay. Oh, take my car here.
Hi.
Hey, Kinsey, how's the setup going?
Hold on. How about now?
What the hell?
We're trying to get this hooked up to all the systems we need. Now?
Sounds like it isn't going well.
We're almost done here.
Alright, I'll head there in a bit.
Wait, go back! Okay, see you.
Okay, I don't know what's going on here. Okay. So what's going with the computer here?
I'll explain it again real slow. I want to broadcast your subconscious into the Decker Usernet. Then you'll be able to interact with the avatars of users and corrupt the abstract representations of data that are the cornerstone of their online operation. To do that, I need
a Nemo chair, of course.
Oh, what?
Nemo, neurological electromagnetic oneiroscope. The KGB destroyed the only one in existence.
Deckers have one.
Of course.
How could they miss the signal?
They're keeping it here.
Clever.
Okay, nerd time is over. What is this thing? And Kinsey, for fuck's sake, keep it simple.
I need the chair to stop the Deckers.
Thank you.
Was that so hard to say? Thank you. Unbelievable. All that nerd talk. Even I didn't know what that meant. Let's go, FBI.
Once we get to the nuclear plant, I'll need to cut the external power uplinks to the main building.
We are here for the chair, yes? So why not just take it?
Well, we could if you want all its circuitry to fry as we try to disconnect it from the power grid.
I see. This could get complicated.
Yeah.
Yes, it can.
This chair you're setting up for me, is it comfortable?
How should I know? It's a chair.
It's a reasonable question. Will it have memory foam and lumbar support?
That's what you're worried about? If your ass is gonna be comfy?
In any good plan, it is the details that are important.
All the time and swears by it.
You know how much I love this car. How can I be sure they won't screw anything up?
How about some music?
No, thanks.
Are you sure? I will let you pick. How about some electronica?
Not interested.
Ah, you must be a classical girl. Mussorgsky, yes?
God, no.
Really? Death metal, perhaps. Goth rock? Funk.
Parkour gangster rap.
Kinsey, I like you.
Gangster rap, huh?
All right, here's the power uplink locations.
Great.
Keep the deckers off me while I disable each one.
Great. Oh, I got the fence. Get this fence off me.
This looks like it. Buy me the time to shut down this power node.
I will take care of it.
No problem. Oh, crap. I thought he was dead. Now
he's
dead.
I'm not tired yet.
Ah, now I gotta deal with stacks too? Jeez, this gets better and better. Let them shoot each other. Hurry up. Yep, Stags is shooting him, so I'm not gonna shoot him.
You can't be serious.
Shooting them.
Sorta.
He's in the trunk, look at that. Oh, I thought he was in the back of the cab.
That's one. Two more to go.
Okay. Kinsey, get in here. Thank you. Oh, crap. Get out of my way, will you? Why are you shooting me? Great. Well, so I'm stuck. I don't even know where this road is. Oh, well, it worked. Oh, there's another one. Oh, freaking guardrails. Holy crap, there's a lot of guys here. Boom. I will take care of this. Oh, nice, Kinsey. Very nice. I didn't know she knew martial arts. So you didn't die. Oh.
Help!
Thank you.
I win again.
Now we need to seek cover.
Jesus. Alright, hold on. Let me get the better gun.
Is it going well?
Are you kidding me?
Time. I'm doing good. Thanks for asking.
Come on, headshot right there. Wow, he burned. How the hell did he burn? Alright, Kinsey, let's go.
Maybe you're as good as they say.
I am. Let's go, let's go. Kinsey, come on. Where the hell is she? Are you kidding me? She's stuck. Unbelievable. Alright, we'll take this car.
Pull back and get to cover.
Well, this car is stuck. Damn it, Kinsey, let's go. What are you doing? Crap, she's glitched. This whole car is glitched. I can't move. Are you kidding me? Great. Get in here. Well, we're gonna have to just fry her. Oh, now you want to go in the car. What the hell? Go, Kinsey.
It is good to win.
Is she in there? Oh, I guess she is. I don't know when she got in the car, but whatever. This car has no tires. So hold on, hold on. It's gonna be a little rough, it's okay. Oops, I made a quick turn. All right. Screw this. Head.
You're going to lose this.
Jeez, come on, come on, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Hack it, hack it.
We need to move along, Kinsey.
I've seen better.
Just come on, let's go.
Now we can pick up our chair, yes?
What was that gun?
Now we go up in a helicopter.
Why a helicopter?
They could be keeping the chair anywhere.
Whatever, let's go.
Triangulate its exact location first while you
are fighting off another horde of diggers.
See? We're communicating.
Where is this helicopter?
In front of the plant.
Alright, right here? Alright. No, that's the dolls. Actually, that is it. Holy crap! What the hell? Oh, the big guy. This is nuts. This is where I was supposed to wait?
Alright, we have to fly around the area for this to work.
I will handle them. You just take care of whatever.
It's simple. I measure the...
No need to explain.
Who's flying,
just
me or her?
Right.
Oh, okay, there.
You have found it?
There's a lot of power output coming from this place.
I don't think
so
I'm flying
it's hard
this.
To get a lock on the chair.
No, I'm not flying this.
It's a power plant, Kinsey.
I need more time. Got it! It's right under the main cooling tower.
All right, let's go get it.
Just you, and you'll have to take the quick way. The Deckers may already be destroying the chair to keep it from us.
Quick way? You mean...
Yeah, jump.
Oh, goody. Whee! Gotta run into the freaking wall here. Wee, what the hell is this place? Oh, why do I land so hard?
I'm inside, Kinsey.
Cut the chair from their system by disabling the router connections.
Could I just push the off button instead?
That's what I said, wasn't it?
It's like a party going on down there. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of guys here. I still got grenades. What are you doing? Oh man, he's got a freaking grenade launcher. Oh.
To the good fights.
No, I don't want that piece of crap. Router's disabled. Furry crap. Ugh. Screw this. Going in.
What is that kid doing here? Playing the next world war?
It's what I do.
Really? We should compare notes sometimes.
There you go. So how am I supposed to do this? Just go in up there? There's a lot of freaking guys. I guess I'm gonna have to go right up there. Get up there. Ugh. Alright. Alright. That's one.
Fucking imbecile.
Holy crap. Oh, I got this girl. I hate her. She's so fast. Where is she? It's not working too well. Kill this bitch. Is she down yet? Oh man.
I'm just that.
Thank you. Oh, she doesn't have a hammer. Oh, she does. Come on, heal, heal, heal. Alright, let's play. Fuck, I'm dead. Come on, heal, heal, heal. There you go. Heal, damn it. Hurry up and heal. Thank you. Oh, there's she again. Good, got her. Whew, alright. Gotta get up there. Going in. Alright, at least I got them all. Hurry up. Turn it off. That's two. Damn it, I can't do it. I can't jump with this freaking thing on. Shut up. Shit. Who is shooting me? Are these guys? There you go. Oh man, right in the head. You?
I fuck shit up.
Hurry up, hurry up. That's two. Three, actually. Alright. He's not dead? Oh, there he is. Got you. This gun sucks. I need a long range weapon. There we go. Now we got you. Freaking hell. Gotcha. Alright.
With me.
That's it. Disable this and we're done.
The raptors are shut down.
You're still pulling power from the system.
Jesus.
I still see a power cord.
Oh, cut that link too.
Okay. That should do it. Cool. Whew. All right. I think that's it. Good. Crazy mission. Crib Burns Hill Reactor. Oh, now the place is my house. Burns Hill Reactor. I said that already.